11 laps to go.
Awesome job, Kevin. Congrats, guys.